this tutorial, we are going to use the mold blends and flanges. And for this, I am going under the start mechanical design, generative sheet metal design, and you can name it what you want it. And then we are going to select the sheet metal parameters, and the thickness is 2 millimeter, and the radius is 2 as well. And I am going to sketch a square on XY plane and exit sketch. And we are going to select the ball icon and accept the direction. Now I am going to make a flange on that edge, and the length I am going to make it as 30. Now I am going to, on the flange, I am going to select tear top and select that edge, and the radius is 2, and we are going to make it as a 20 length, and we are going to have a reverse direction, and you have your tear top. Now I am going to make a plane with 20 offset, is okay. Select the plane and sketch a profile from that point to that point to that point to that point to that point, and select the profile again to exit, and exit the sketch. Now I am going to make extrusion, extrude, and we are going to have it as 30 and invert direction, and as you see, it's going to bend automatically because we have automated bend, and we accept it and select OK. Now I am going to select that plane and use sketch. Now I'm going to make a rectangle, exit, and I am going to make a wall of this in other direction. Now I am going to, under bending, I am going to make a conical bend, and I am going to select from the tree wall 8 and wall 2, and the left radius I am going to make it as 10, and the right radius I am going to make it as 3. Preview. Now you can see that it is bended with the different radius, and then I am going to sketch on this plane, and I am going to draw a line from that point to that point, exit the sketch, and I am going to make a bend from flat, and it's 90 degree. I am going to make it at 60 degree. And it is up there. 60 degrees. Okay, it's okay. Now you can see your whole profile. And on the start mechanical design drafting, all the views. And as you see, you can see all those the shapes, the radius, all of them. Here, there, and the conical shape and the isometric, and you can dimension all of them. Otherwise, yes, you can see all those shapes and all those designs. Okay. Now it was all about this tutorial. See you on the next tutorial.